big is your ego? The prison hasn't been too long. It wasn't big. I laughed at her and she got mad. First day that she planted it was just as big. Then the first snow came and she ran out and brushed the snow away so it wouldn't die. Came running in, all excited, slipped and almost hurt herself, and I laughed till I cried. She was always young and hard, kind of dumb and kind of smart, and I loved her so. And I surprised her with a puppy, picked me up all Christmas Eve 2 years ago. And it would sure embarrass her when I came in from working late, because I would know that she'd been sitting there and crying over some sad and silly late-late show. And honey, I miss you, and I'm being good. Be with you if only I could. She wrecked the car and she was sad and so afraid that I'd be mad, but what the heck. Though I pretended hard to be, guess you could say she saw through me and hugged my neck. I came home unexpectedly and caught her crying needlessly in the middle of the day. And it was in the early spring when flowers bloomed and robins sing, she went away. And honey, I miss you, and I'm in good. And I'd love to be with you if only I could. One day while I was not at home, while she was there and all alone, the angels came. Now all I have is memories of honey, and I wake up nice and call her name. Where honey lived and honey played and love grew up. And a small cloud passes overhead and cries down on the flower bed that honey loves. And see the tree, how big it's grown, but friend, it hasn't been so long, it wasn't big. And I left her and she got mad. The first day that she planted it was just a quick.